believe it or not, men have health issues too. We'll take a look at men's health and what they can do to improve it next time on Call with the Prairie Doc.